So yesterday I missed two rehearsals with Jessie. And yesterday lang ako na ma-rehearsal. Nihimhiya na ako sa kanya. But, well, first of all, I'll just talk about Iconic. It's the coming together of two different musical styles and the celebration of both our careers. And one of the few, last few concerts I'll be doing before I retire. And I'm excited that I'm doing it.
Oh, no, you're not retiring.
Oh,
semi. Maybe I'll do a movie once every couple of years for a concert every now and then. Yeah, in about 2 years.
What made you come to that realization that
41 years. I've been working since I was 12. I am tired. Showbiz has changed so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Please watch Iconic. The waiting and like, sorry, I want to answer, but they're calling me. Kuya.
We're going to have a part two.
Two nights, bro, will be the same.
Yeah, the same. As far as I know, unless of course then it changes. Yes, we change.
Okay,
thank you. I'm sorry. My partner's there.